Meet me in the library after school. I need help with something.
Okay, that's cool.
Alright, thank you.
Did you do the homework yet?
Nope, that's what I'm doing now.
Do you need help?
Yeah, could you look up something for me? I don't even know what this is. I just leave it alone.
So basically,
yeah, that's crazy. I didn't know they do that.
Me either, that's great. So I was saying that Eric can.
I'm gonna get it with you later, alright?
Where are you going?
I'm gonna
see. Are you serious, Rick? Like, are you on money? Yesterday.
Like I said before, those are just friends. Like, I just know them from school.
Well, I've heard bad things about that one guy, and they're not good. He's not a good person.
What are you getting all of my business for?
Your business? We've been friends since we were little, best friends. I'm like a sister to you.
Just take your things. Take your things.
Really, Ray?
Shut up!
This is your one chance!
Man, you know she be just bugging me, man. You could be rolling, bro. Yeah, bro, yo. Bro, you was with the other day, bro. She looks kind of good, bro.
Bro, you seen her? Bro, you seen her body, bro?
Yeah, I seen her.
You seen her friends, bro? Bro, they valid, yeah. Bro. Yo, ain't that kid Dante, bro?
What's up?
What he doing on our side, bro?
Yo, bro, you're not gonna believe what these boys just did to me, bro. It's those gang members, bro. You won't believe what these boys. Yo, bro, we gonna get him, bro. I'm gonna get him, bro.
Remember that kid, Dante?
Yeah. The other day, yeah.
Bro, you know where you live from.
You do?
Yeah, bro. You live like in one of these buildings.
Bro, I just make sure you pack.
I got mine right here, bro.
Where pack?
Yeah. I'm just trying to make sure, bro. I don't want nothing to happen.
Time out.
Today's Ava's birthday, bro. I didn't even say nothing to her all day.
Nah, oh, man, yo, we gonna go out about our business.
Nah, look, right? Be safe, bro.
All right, bro.
Come on, man.
Be your big head. Hello? Yeah, Ava.
You know I'm so mad at you about the other day, right?
I know, I apologize for that. Can you just meet me?
Okay, fine. I'll come.
Okay. Birthday.
Come take a look
at
me. All right. Yo, bro, man, I see him, and he coming my way right now. Yo, he about to get it.
Happy birthday. I know how much you like to write and stuff like that.
Thank you.
I apologize about what happened. I had to get on the bridge.
So I know you're just looking out for me and stuff like that.
Oh my God, 911. Dear diary, today Ray blew me off like I wasn't his best friend. I don't think I nagged him too much. I was only trying to be a good best friend. I'm concerned with him and those boys who are supposedly his friends. But they aren't any good. I see him going down the wrong path when he turned his back on me. If only he knew he had one chance at life. I hope he doesn't get himself killed. Love, Ava.